feature events on the program. The men's under 2400 metres. Quick start, Max Waldron, the Commonwealth Youth Games representative, making the early challenge to Keith Rodrigo and Luke Greco, the Youth Olympic representative from 2010, also off to a good start for Knox, setting his sights on last year's fourth place getter, William Durham, from the under 18 event. So without Jared Buchan and Jack Sheridan, a very tight race here as we see Waldron starting to work his way through in the white singlet up to the shoulder of Greco. Durham the only one in front of him in the outside lane. Rodrigo starting to move through for the Victorian contingent. They'll straighten up. Waldron of Tasmania. Rodrigo will lead the Victorians in. Greco starting to fade. Durham on the outside. It's Rodrigo the best placed and starting to peg back ground. But it's Waldron holding on. Rodrigo starting to come back through. Latham of there of Glenn Huntley starting to move. But it's going to be Waldron will take the win. Rodrigo second. Back to the Glenn Huntley runner in Braden Tatham. But a solid performance there from Matthew Waldron. Explosive off the blocks. And he'll take the victory in this under 20 men's 400 metres.